Hi everyone, this is the head to toe office release. So if you sit at a desk a lot, this little sequence is just a nice quick release from head to toe. So we're going to start off with releasing in the head. So I'm going to tilt the head to the right and to the left. And then just do some gentle either half circles or just a nice gentle full circle one way and then the other way and back to center. So we're going to roll those shoulders forward and then roll them back. Good. So we're going to bring the arms to cactus arms, bend the elbows, palms facing forward, lean back into the chest, push the chest forward and open up the body. So we're releasing the spine here. We tend to hunch forward into our desk or workspace. This is giving us a bit of a back release. And then lower down. And then let's bring the hands so the palms are facing up, elbows are down this time. And the same thing, let's release in the spine, shoulders down, chest forward. You might even bring the head back a little. And then back, good. So let's extend the arms, some small circles with the arms, and then you can go a little bit bigger. Good, and then go the other direction. Circles, getting a little bit bigger. Beautiful. And then let's interlock the fingers, stretch up. And then down. Bring the right arm across the body, palm facing behind you. So encouraging that arm towards the chest. And then the other side. And then relax. Bring the right arm up. Bend the elbow, walk the fingers down along the back. Use your left hand to hold onto the elbow to creep the hand down. Beautiful. And then the other side, left arm up. These are just nice, quick movements you can do at your desk. And then lower down. Good. Let's breathe in, open the chest, and breathe out round the spine. Let's release the fingers, so stretch out the right hand, point the fingers down and the palms facing forward. Use your other hand to gently press the fingers in towards you. So you're getting a nice wrist stretch, really good if you're particularly using a computer or writing. Beautiful, and then our counter stretch is bringing the back of the hand down and stretching the arm. So still releasing the wrist here. Other side. Left arm forward, fingers in. Give them a nice stretch. Make sure it's not painful, but it just feels like a good release in the wrists. And then counter pose here. Beautiful. So let's just rotate the ankles here. Raise the right leg. You can hold onto the knee or just simply lift it off your floor. Rotate one way and the other way. And then we're going to rotate the hips. So we're just going to open up that right knee, the right hip out to the side. Just give it a nice stretch there and lower. Other side, left ankle one way, other way. A nice hip opener here. And then back down. And if you want to just do one more for the hamstrings, you can either stand up and lean down towards either your chair or just drop down towards the floor just to release the back of the legs. Or if you wanted to just stay sitting, if you've got the space to roll back at your desk, you can encourage to straighten the leg, hold onto the foot or the knee, and just give yourself a little hamstring stretch.